Okay, sorry, the battery died, so I'll go ahead and finish twisting this up. And that's looking like it came out just like I was hoping. So hopefully you can see just what was going on there. Now I just gotta arrange the wires on the trunk going up so it hides the gap in the top. And I wanna get on that.